We're not even a month into the new year, and Prichard Police already working their third murder. They tell Fox 10 News a 49-year-old man was shot and killed this afternoon outside a house on Bullshead Avenue. That's just a block off St. Stephen's Road. Investigators haven't released the man's name, and no one is in custody. Mobile County Sheriff's investigators are assisting Prichard Police in this case.